What's up, Hogwarts? Welcome back to my channel, J-Man here. I just did that to embarrass Brian, because... Jellyfish! Guys, this is real jellyfish. Guys, look at this. This is jellyfish. No. Guys, but these are jellyfish right here. Yeah, my real question is, how did they get on shore? There's more over here. There's more. Oh, yeah. One right here. That one I showed you over there. One right there. Guys, they're everywhere. I couldn't believe it. I've never seen a jellyfish in real life, guys. Look at that. And guys, no. My haters out there, you guys may be saying, oh, those are toys or plastic bags or something. Because, yeah, I did pause the video. But I paused the video because it was going to take me a while to get to the jellyfish. I was pretty far away from it. Crazy jellyfish. Like, I've never seen jellyfish in real life. Like, in person. Guys, that's crazy. Yeah, my haters out there might not believe it, but guys, definitely, we did not set these. We did not put these. We literally came after a little bit. My aunt asked me, oh, is that jellyfish? And I looked and I believed it, like, look at that. Like, that's jellyfish. Like, you cannot say that that's not jellyfish. Look at this. We didn't make this either. Also for my haters, we did not make this. Look. That's like a turtle or starfish or something. We did not make that. Wow. I think this is about the time that the sharks come out. I would hate to run into a shark. Because I would actually love to see a shark, but not when I'm in the water. If I'm in the water, and if I see a shark when I'm in the water with it, then no, I'm out. Like, I would not. That'd be scary. But if I was on land, and then if I see a shark, I'd be like, oh yeah, cool. Touch this. Look. Garcia. We did not set the jellyfish out there. Right, Brian? See? Back off, haters. Back off. Well, I bet you I do have some haters. Like, every YouTuber at least has haters.
You have no...
If you're new, make sure you click the subscribe button. My name is Julian, or aka J-Man, and make sure you tap the like button if you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video, and our next video might be a reaction video or a gaming video, or both, but we'll see, and I'll see you guys next video. Peace.